A long, long time ago, there was a volcano living all alone in the middle of the sea. He sat high above his bed, watching all the couples play and wishing that he had someone too. And from his lover came this song of hope that he sang out loud every day for years and years. I have a dream I hope will come true, that you're here with me and I'm here with you. I wish that the earth, sea, the sky up above will send me someone to love.
Hi, Kristen and RJ. I hope you enjoyed the music video. And as you watch it on repeat tonight and every day for the rest of your lives, I hope it reminds you of not only the love you have for each other, but also how much you're loved by all of your friends and family. We love you and can't wait to celebrate in Hawaii. Happy wedding shower.
To RJ and Kristen, I just wanted to say how happy and how blessed I am to witness the start of something so beautiful. Wishing you much love and happiness for years to come. And don't forget to invite me so I can third wheel on some of your future dates.
Hey guys, congratulations to the both of you. So happy that RJ will be joining our family. It's been long overdue. And I wish you guys both the best. Hope you like the surprise. Bye.
Years of singing all alone turned his lava into stone, until he was on the brink of extinction. But little did he know that living in the sea below, another volcano was listening to his song. Every day she heard his tune, her lava grew and grew, because she believed his song was meant for her. Now she was so ready to meet him above the sea as he sang his song of hope for the last time.
Ho'o mai ka'i. That means congratulations in Hawaiian. Congratulations, RJ and Kristen. I love you guys. I can't wait to see you guys get married. I wish y'all a lifetime of happiness, health, and success.
You two are perfect for each other, and I think everyone here will agree with that. You can see the love that you guys have for each other. It's incredibly beautiful, and I am so happy that I will be standing next to you guys on your wedding day to witness it all. I'm so excited. I love you guys so much. I'm so happy for you guys, and it's going to be the wedding of the year. All right, love you guys.
Hey, Chris and RJ, I hope you guys are having a great time so far. I hope you enjoy this video, and I cannot wait till we're soaking up the sun in Hawaii on your wedding day. Thank you for letting me be a part of this. I love you guys to pieces, and I can't wait for more celebrations to come.
I have a dream I hope will come true, that you're here with me and I'm here with you. I wish that the earth, sea, and the sky up above will send me someone to love. Rising from the sea below stood a lovely volcano, looking all around, but she could not see him. He tried to sing to let her know that she was not there alone, but with no lava, his song was all gone. sea with his tears and watched his dreams disappear as she remembered what his song meant to her.
I have a dream I hope will come true, that you're here with me and I'm here with you. I wish that the earth, sea, and the sky up above will send me someone to love.
Hi, Kristen and RJ. I am so honored and excited to be part of your amazing, immensely special day. I've watched your love grow over the past 10, 12 years, and it has been really a thing of beauty. I'm so proud of the way that you guys support each other and stick with one another through ups and downs, thick and thin. And I love you. I cannot wait to celebrate with you in Hawaii.
Hey, Kristen, I'm so happy for you.
Hey, RJ and Kristen, I just want to congratulate you guys on your marriage. I'm super happy for you guys, and I know you'll have a bright future together.
Aloha, Ruben and Kristen, two of my favorite people in the world. I'm so blessed to have been able to watch you grow in love. You have such a beautiful love story. Now you're tying the knot in Hawaii. I can't wait to celebrate with you two. Aloha nui loa. Mwah.
Oh, they were so happy to finally meet above the sea. All together now, their love grew and grew. No longer are they all alone with aloha as their new home. And when we visit them, this is what they sing. I have a dream I hope will come true,
that you'll grow old with me
and I'll grow old with you.